Hey guys, it's Paolo here from Autodesk. In this video, I'll show you an improvement we made to the adaptive clearing algorithm that will help you save valuable machining time by reducing air cutting when roughing out components in multiple setups. Let's look into this in more detail. Here, I have an upright. As you can see, regardless of which orientation I picked for my setup, there would be undercut areas that I wouldn't be able to rough out with a single toolpath. Therefore, I aim to do the roughing in two setups, getting rid of most of the stock during the first one. As you can see on my screen, when I simulate the adaptive clearing toolpath in the first setup, it successfully removes most of the stock. However, there is leftover material to be removed. This means I need to program an additional adaptive toolpath using another orientation. In the second setup, you can see I have two adaptive toolpaths, calculated with and without the improved algorithm. To access the improved algorithm, all you need to do is tick the Reduce Air Cutting checkbox in the Geometry tab. It's just as simple as that. Inspecting the toolpaths, it's easy to observe that there's visibly less segments when I calculate the strategy with the updated code. To see further proof of this, we can check the machining time for both toolpaths. In this case, we went down from 4 minutes 44 to 3 minutes 20. With a total time saving of roughly 30%. I hope this video helped you understand how this improvement can save you plenty of machining time. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more videos like this, and don't forget to let us know if you have any feedback.